الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله نبينا محمد وآله وصحبه أجمعين. Tonight is the 27th of the month of Ramadan. والحمد لله. Only two nights or three nights left from Ramadan. Two nights or three nights. That's how time is very fast. Also, tonight is one of the other nights which is that is more likely to be the night of Qadr, that great night which every believer is asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help him to be in a good state, in a state of obedience, to have righteous actions, to be multiplied for him. Rather, this night is the night, the 27th, the majority of the ulama from the Sahaba to the A'imah, they see it is the night of Qadr. And from those Sahaba who used to consider the 27th the night of Qadr, Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu and his son Abdullah ibn Umar and Abdullah ibn Abbas and Anas ibn Malik and others from the companion of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Ubay used to swear by Allah, it is the 27th, the night of Qadr. We mention over and over, Allahu A'lam, the exact night, but this is the ijtihadat of the Sahaba and many of the people of knowledge. So a Muslim assume any night from the last 10 to be a night of Qadr. Especially those nights Prophet ﷺ advised more to focus on. He ﷺ said, تَحَرَّوْهَا لَيْلَةَ سَبْعٍ وَعِشْرِينَ كَمَا قَالَ عَلَيْهِ السَّلَامِ, from the hadith. So a Muslim to do what he can do of good deeds, remembering Allah, especially making dua, especially dua, اللَّهُمَّ إِنَّكَ عَفُوٌ تُحِبُّ الْعَفْوَ فَعْفُ عَنِّي. Anything good the person can do. And from that, inshallah ta'ala, is to help the masjid, the house of Allah Azza wa Jal, to give charity. And therefore, inshallah, the most 10 or 15 minutes of your time, hopefully 10 minutes, inshallah, we will, inshallah ta'ala, pass some pledges to the brothers and sisters, so whoever can donate some, inshallah ta'ala, fund for the masjid. What was collected was promised. Everything, the cash and the pledge. Last Friday was around, if I'm not mistaken, 15,000, everything collected. I don't know if the cash was 10,000 or less than that. Al-Muhim. So inshallah ta'ala means there is a need to help the masjid. This inshallah ta'ala time. And remembering that, alhamdulillah, any time we spend for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal, it is only for us. It's not for someone else. A brother was asking, someone was asking, people worry about paying zakah. 1,000 out of 1,000, for instance, $25. Some people still they have questions. They try to have way out from $25. To keep $975, but $25 to pay, to give it to the poor. Some people look for a way to be out. And the reason is they don't understand what zakah is. They don't understand what the charity is. Charity and the zakah doesn't reduce the wealth of the person. Rather, it increases. Wallahi alladhi la ilaha ghayru. Prophet ﷺ said, he swear by Allah, ثَلَاثَةٌ أُقْسِمُ عَلَيْهِنَّ بِاللَّهِ مَا نَقَّصَ مَالٌ مِنْ صَدَقَةٍ. The charity doesn't reduce the wealth. Prophet says, he swear by Allah. So how do you believe that the zakah or the optional charity reduces the wealth you have it. Rather, it increases. So if we have the aqidah, if I have $1, $100, and I give it for Allah, to the cost of Allah, $20, I only have $80 left. Then this is not sound aqidah. I need to correct my aqidah. Rather, it's the opposite. What I spend for Allah, and to the way Allah legislated, is what I'm for sure it's for me with Allah. So it's not, you don't look how much you pay. Rather, alhamdulillah, that what you give, Allah give it to you back and better and bigger. وَمَا تُقَدِّمُ لِأَنفُسِكُمْ مِنْ خَيْرٍ تَجِدُوا عِنْدَ اللَّهُ وَخَيْرًا وَأَعْظَمَ أَجْرًا. It's better and bigger. وَمَا أَنفَقْتُمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ فَهُوَ يُخْلِفُهُ. Whatsoever of good you spend, Allah replaces it. How do a Muslim believe that if he spend for Allah, he losing? He reducing his wealth. And he even look for a way to escape from paying the zakah, which from the pillars of Islam. Which is that small amount, $25 out of 1,000. $2 and a half out of $100. And this shows, subhanAllah, that there is shuh in the nafs. That people are, yani, one time Prophet asked about a goat which was slaughtered. And then he asked, what left? And they tell him, only the shoulder left. The katif only left. The rest was distributed to the people. Prophet said, everything left except the shoulder. بَقِيَ كُلُّهَا إِلَّا الْكَتِفِ. Everything left except the shoulder which was kept. Meaning, what was spent into the cause of Allah is what's for sure to be for the person. So, alhamdulillah, this is, yani, especially if that charity, if we say tonight is a night of Qadr, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide you to do a righteous deeds. For instance, the charity, $100 you spend tonight is with Allah better, 100,000 you spend any other night. Example, Laylatul Qadr khayrun min alf shahr, it's better than 1,000 month. 1,000 you spend a night of Qadr is better than 1 million you spend any other night. That's what it means. Laylatul Qadr khayrun min alfi shahrin. So a Muslim, likewise the remembrance of Allah, tasbih, salah, reciting Quran, especially the dua, to struggle, inshallah ta'ala, and knowing that whatsoever we spend into the way of Allah Azza wa Jal, whatsoever we do of good, it is for our own self, it's not for anyone else. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Ya ayyuha an-nas, antum al-fuqara'u ila Allah. Wallahu al-ghaniyyu al-hamid. So inshallah, the brothers, sisters, inshallah ta'ala, those who pledge, sometimes people they pledge, and somehow many of them don't pay it. That shouldn't be a way of a Muslim. If you pledge something for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, spend it, inshallah, pay it as early as possible. So those who pledge already made, inshallah ta'ala, they do it if they are able. They are not able, la yukallifu Allahu nafsan illa wusaha, walhamdulillah. And those who didn't spend, inshallah ta'ala, still we are in this blessed month. And the sadaqah, as Allah mentioned, many ayat in Quran, from the verses tonight, inshallah, we're going to recite in the taraweeh, is the ayah of Allah, ha antum ha'ula, tud'awna li tunfiqu fi sabilillah. فَمِنْكُمْ مَنْ يَبْخَلْ وَمَنْ يَبْخَلْ فَإِنَّمَا يَبْخَلُ عَنْ نَفْسِهِ وَاللَّهُ الْغَنِيُّ وَأَنْتُمْ الْفُقَرَاءُ وَإِنْ تَتَوَلَّوْا يَسْتَبْدِلْ قَوْمًا غَيْرَكُمْ ثُمَّ لَا يَكُونُوا أَمْثَالَكُمْ. To know how great is the charity spent into the cause of Allah in Islam, recite that ayah, the last verse of Surah Muhammad, the surah, the only surah in the Quran with the name of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, Surah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. By the way, from the righteous action that Allah loves subhanahu wa ta'ala all the time is sending salah and salam to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, especially when you're making dua, say salah and salam to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam somewhere in your dua, either the beginning or the ending or the middle. because it is one of the adequate of accepting the dua, one of the means, cause Allah to answer your dua is to send salam and salah to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and also to his family, wa ala ali, and from the al of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the first al are the believers from his relative, the believers from his relative, and then the rest of his believers. And first of them are the companion of the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to send salah and salam, as Allah said, "Ya ayyuhal ladhin, inna Allaha wa malaikatahu yusalluna ala nabi. Ya ayyuhal ladhin amanu, sallu alayhi wa sallimu taslima. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa sallimhu taslima." So inshallah ta'ala, brothers and sisters, inshallah ta'ala, do not forget inshallah to anyone who didn't get the pledge, take it inshallah after the Taraweeh, inshallah ta'ala, remember. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide us to his religion and to keep us firm upon it until we meet him while he subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with us. Inshallah we will pray the two rak'ah of the Isha after the Isha prayer and then the Taraweeh inshallah. Subhanakallahu bihamdik la ilaha illa anta nastaghfiruka.